The Prime Minister appeared on television today, obviously due to the pressure exerted by the opposition, especially Rahul Gandhi, and also due to the comments made by the Delhi High Court and the Supreme Court. They have been asked by the courts as to why they should not be booked for manslaughter. The Honorable Supreme Court has termed the 18 plus vaccination policy as arbitrary and irrational. However, it is really sad that in a country where we have a national immunization program, the Prime Minister has accused the country and the previous governments, obviously, of not having done enough. The Prime Minister has said that instead of 50%, they will be procuring 75% of the vaccines and giving them to the states free. 25% will be bought by the private sector? Why? The Prime Minister did not have a word to say about the people who died. The Prime Minister merely appeared on television to give that one-sided address of his, which we are also used to and which we are sick of. Rahul Gandhi, in his tweet of 14th May, very clearly summarized what the government has said today. He had said that the centre needs to procure vaccines and give it to the states and decentralize the distribution. The Prime Minister was harping on health being a state subject and giving the chance to states to try what they wanted to, but since they failed, that is why the centre took this decision. The Prime Minister is only doing what he is best at, fooling his followers, but definitely not us. You're only fooling yourself, because the pandemic is not a state subject. It is item number 29 of the concurrent list, list 3 of the 7th schedule of the Constitution of India. The questions remain: where is the money that we got from the World Bank? Where is the money which is in the PM CARES fund? Where is the money allocated for fighting COVID, that is the 35,000 crore rupees? Prime Minister needs to answer these. And also, where will we get the vaccines from? But how will people be vaccinated if 100 crores of the population needs to be vaccinated by December 2021?